live. News Channel 8 at 10 on MyTV 9 starts now.
Many dogs and cats have brand new homes tonight. A massive pet adoption effort in North Haven, sponsored by the SPCA, is the reason why. More than 300 dogs and cats that were up for adoption were taken in by families. The event took place over the past 3 days at the PetSmart store on Universal Drive. Again, that was in North Haven.
Pretty darn cute. Mm-hmm.